Hi, today I wanted to talk to you about screwdrivers. When you're unscrewing your cabinets, you're dealing with a lot of screws. And I just want to tell you, you might be tempted to just use a regular screwdriver, but on each cabinet door, you're dealing with like 8 screws. So I want to tell you the most efficient way to do it without like killing your wrists and without having to use these big heavy ones, because this is going to get tiring after taking down like a handful of cabinets, never mind if you've got 20 cabinet doors. So this is going to be heavy and take its toll. What I love are these little inexpensive electric screwdrivers. They're usually like $10 or less. You can just pop the little screw thing right in, the screw tip. And they're all kind of universal, so whatever ones you happen to pick up, they always fit them. So they're perfect. They're cordless. You just recharge them, so that's kind of a big deal. Make sure you charge it the night before. The other thing I like about it is that this one has a little light. And at first I thought that would be of no use at all to me, but actually, in some areas when unscrewing cabinet doors, it can get a little dark. So that actually came in handy. So this, and I actually use the little handle thing, this was actually my pick. It will make taking down or even installing those cabinets a whole lot faster, smoother, and it won't be so tiring on your wrists and fingers. So that's my pick.